So let's start off 2019. It's one of my favorite bowl matchups, by the way.
Mine too, and I have no idea what to do.
The Outback Bowl, 11 a.m. on ESPN2. It's in Tampa, Florida. It's Iowa at 8-4 against Mississippi State at 8-4. Iowa 7-4-1 against the spread. Mississippi State 8-4 against the spread. Iowa 1-3 against the spread in their last three. Mississippi State 3-1 in their last four. Opening line was Mississippi State -5. And that has jumped out to State -7. And the total actually went from 44 down to 43.5.
Yeah.
Not a lot of points there.
Nope. I think Noah, that is right, by the way.
Iowa tight end Noah Fant is out for this game. He is sitting out for the NFL draft. I'm just, like, these are two fantastic defenses. State is number one in the country in defensive points per game. Iowa's number 11 at 17.4. Defensive yards per play, State is number 3 at 4.17. Iowa's number 8 at 4.50. The difference here is that State can run the football, and Iowa can't, and neither of them can throw the football. Like, they're both great defenses.
If you had to lean on what one of the quarterbacks, which quarterback you taking? You're taking Iowa's quarterback, right?
Man, but Stanley is so – like, okay, so as far as throwing the football, yes. Yes, but I think that
– running their offenses. Running the offenses that these coaches tend to run.
Yeah.
Like, it's tight. I think State can win the game. I don't like laying 7 here.
No, I don't either.
I don't like laying 7. I love the under.
You know how much I like Iowa. I mean, I got an Iowa T-shirt this year.
I know. Like, I know. And State's great. That's not a knock on State to bet them, but I don't know that they're going to beat them by 7 because I mean.
We're going against the spread here.
I mean, this could be a 14-13 game, and it wouldn't surprise me at all.
I like State to win
the game. It could be a 9-6 game. I mean, neither one of them score a touchdown. Wouldn't shock me at all.
No, it wouldn't shock me at all. This is one of those games that feels like it should be played, like, in the Midwest or in the cold or something.
This is where, like, the Pinstripe Bowl should be. Like, yeah, this is where, yeah, you go up to Yankee Stadium, go somewhere cold. You're right. Detroit.
So the metrics have got State -6.44 and a total of 40. I like State to win the game. I don't like them to cover the 7, though. I'm going to go Iowa plus the 7.
Same.
And that's the same for you.
And under.
And we are both going the under 43.5, and watch it end up being, like, punt returns and pick sixes.
Oh, no, they could blow it up, and yeah, I mean, a lot of things could happen. Look, we've been wrong.
Oh, we will be wrong again.
We're picking, like, 40-something bowl games.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Now, you're right. All right, that moves us off of that one. Now we've got, what, four games left?